This, as far as I can tell, is a Stevens Model Dockyard, model 2004. I say as far as I can tell because you can never be 100% sure with these engines, because there are many copies around, some closer copies than others. But this one appears to be identical to illustrations in two catalogues I've got. So I'm assuming that it is. I'm pretty sure it is. It was available in four sizes, and this is the largest of the four, the number four, which is a 1-inch bore cylinder by 1-inch stroke. Which is quite large compared with the majority of my collection. This is an unusual one in my collection. The wooden pedestal that it's on is not original. I'm pretty sure it's not. It's certainly not the same as in the catalogue picture. And it's had a cutout, rather crudely cut into it, to accommodate the flywheel. I'm sure that wasn't original. Seems to run nice and smooth at this speed anyway. There's a little bit of wobble in the flywheel, not too drastic. That might possibly cause a bit of a problem at higher speeds, but certainly not at this speed. It has a disc crank and rather nice trunk crosshead guide there. It has the typical pair of ribs on the cylinder. Short length of pipe there for the exhaust. And there's a 3/8 inch, which I think is UNF, connection for the steam pipe, which I don't have a connection for at the moment. But my universal pipe connector fits it well, which is actually just the half of a ballpoint pen case with a pipe attached to it. another nice brass heavy flywheel. With a cone pulley there, three sizes of pulley.